Hi everyone, coming back with a small haul. So I am going to show you what I purchased from Small Business Lady Cree. Yes, which her channel is Fun Creations, and I'll show you that in a moment, as well as Simon Says Stamp Haul, the 99 cents clearance is what I picked up some items from over there. All right, so let's get into this package. And of course, as you all know, Lady Cree does this with excellence. And so anyway, she pops little things on her packages that you just want to rip off and save. And then on the back side, she has her thank you for shopping at Fun Creations. So let's jump in. So I bought some more beads from her. And as you know, she packages up your invoice as well as a little free goodie, and she leaves her little business card and a little word from the Lord for you. So let's jump into that and just show you what's in there. Yes, I'm so excited. She gave me a little extra. Oh my gosh, and it's the B mix. I did not order the B mix, but I thought about going back to get it, and she popped it in there anyways. Thank you so much. I am so excited about that. Let me take that out so you can check that out. That was so cute. Oh my goodness. I had seen that. I was just like, I had just placed an order for the other beads that I had. Look at that. And I believe there's some little bees in there too. I don't see them yet. But oh my goodness, look at that mix. Isn't that adorable? Love it. Thank you so much for that freebie. Oops, give me a sec. I'm trying to get every little bit back in here. I'll be right back. All right, she packed that full. Thanks so much for that. All right, now, here goes her business card here, as well as my little bookmark. She always sends you a nice word of God, something to take with you while you're reading his word. And believe me, I do. And there we go here. There we go here. We got another one there. All right, let's get into the package. And I see she got a lot of shred here. Ooh, look at them beads. Oh, look at that. Hold up. I just seen something. Look at that. A little Merry Christmas there. All right. Look at the shred. Yes. I'm going to save that. Okay. Let me throw some of that out there. All right. Let's check out this bag here. So cute. Would you look at that? I'm going to leave her link down below. You know, I'm not for sure if she did a video on the Christmas mix. Okay, so I tried to show the beads and they went everywhere. So I thought, let me get a little container and I can pour these beautiful beads into it so you can see it. And then I seen on her Instagram that she has a pink and like teal looking set. Oh my gosh, that one was gorgeous as well. So let's look at everything that's in here. Oh, would you look at this? Whoops, you can't hardly see it, but it has, let me just see if I can take it out. Okay, there we go. See that little stocking in there? And then it has some of those little things that you can put on the back and turn them into like a hanging element. I don't know what they're called, but she sent me some of those, and I'm so glad to have a couple more. All right, but look at these. Doesn't that look good? Just absolutely a yummy mix. Let's see if I can get some of these in here in my hand so you can see those. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. So once I get into this bead making, I will be all set. All right, so I'm going to clean this up, and I'll be right back to show you my Simon Says stamp haul. All right, here goes the Simon Says stamp haul, 99 cent haul, I should say. And I'm going to try and make this my last 99 cent haul, because when it comes on, I go over there and go crazy and try to pop everything in my cart, and I accidentally bought something that I didn't want, and asked them if they could remove it, and they did. But I'm just like, you know what, this is getting crazy for me to try and rush over there, and I don't need anything else. So I said to myself, you know what, we are really going to get this spending under control, and I am going to try for the first month not to buy anything else, and then we'll go from there. Add on another month and another month, because yes, it's getting out of control. But anyways, let's jump into this haul. So this, I'm trying to focus. Okay, everything here, 99 cents. So I was able to pick up this, and it was small. That's smaller than what I thought it was going to be. And as well as this cutie here, I thought this was adorable, and I love the saying, hope your birthday is on point. So you can even use that with a pencil, besides the cactus, what is this, cactus cupcakes. I thought these were just so cute. And then this clearly beside it. And this one. And this here, which says, and I read it, yes, sweet treat of gold. I want to say that's what it says. And it also has the background die with it as well. And this one, I'm not for sure if I'm going to actually use this one, but, you know, we'll see. Doubt if I use this one. And see, that's the thing about buying these 99 cent sales. You try and throw everything in your bag. You don't have enough time to literally look at your purchases to see what you got. I was just like, okay, it's getting bad. And then I bought this without having a stamp set, although it's kind of cute, so I might buy the stamp set with this. But, you know, to buy a set of dice for that price is great. And then this one, I don't even know for sure if I'll use it. So, you know, that's one of the reasons why I said I just need to cool it. All right, so that is all I have for this haul, and probably won't see another haul, hopefully not for another month. Okay, everyone, I know I said I probably wouldn't be back for another month. Well, I lied. Anyways, so very small haul I wanted to attach it at the end of this video. I did go over to Tuesday morning because I had heard that they were going to start bringing out or bringing back more craft supplies. So, and I hadn't been there in about almost 2 months. So anyways, I found this cutting mat from American Crafts. It was $6.99, and I wanted something for the silhouette. This mat works for the silhouette and the Cricut machine. I'm like, how did they do that? But anyways, they've coated it so that there is an S for silhouette, and then at the top of here, there is, you know, underneath there is a C for the Cricut. So those are the sides you have to load them in. So I'm going to see how that works. I was in need of another Cricut mat, and I was just going to try and purchase what's needed and not what's just that I want. But hey, I didn't even stick to that. So I checked out their dies, and they had quite a few dies. I'm still not sure if I'm going to keep this one, but I know I have some stamps that can go with this. You know, I can put on there, you color my world, or whatever the stamp says. I know that's one of the things that's on there. And I thought that was really cute. And then the other thing I found was this little cutie here, which made me spoil the whole spending thing. This right here. And I was just like, oh, I'm getting that. It's so cute. And so I picked that up for $8, you might as well say. But then that is it. That's all I've purchased. I've done very good, I think, this month so far. I'm two weeks in, and I've only spent $21.37. Yes, I would say that I'm still doing good overall, but I did ruin my little shopping freeze. So anyways, it is what it is. Thanks so much, everyone, for stopping by. You all have a blessed and crafty day.